do this, people!
Tracks, come on!
Now,
I've been shot!
We've fallen
Michael was unlucky. It wasn't anybody's fault what happened to him. And the explosive did its job. The both of you shut the fuck up!
That's gotta be a service exit. Let's hit it! Up, up, up! Come on, let's go! More cops are joining the party, boys! Shit, 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 shit! Michael! Damn it! I could have been nice to him for once in my fucking life! Kid only wanted to help!
Loved you, Packy. Was happy you spoke to him. Didn't matter what you were saying.
Yeah, well, now I gotta explain to his folks that their son is lying dead on the floor of a bank and I'm gone.
Give them this cut. When your kid is living a life, you gotta expect someone to come through the door and break this sort of news.
That does not make it any easier to hear. And we aren't safe yet.
Eye on the road, Nico! We don't want you to have to break no bad news to our mom.
Neither do I.
Thanks, Nico. You're a damn good man.
I wasn't just driving you two. The money was in the car as well. Remember that.
We won't forget it, Nico. Here's your cut. I tell Jerry you did good. He might give you a call or something.
My favorite. Sarah, he's back.
My favorite internet cafe worker is still here. Good to see you. Put that banshee in the locker.
Shit, Nico! Your car skills and my body, people are gonna be petrified of us!
Thanks, I guess. Tell me if you want help with something else. Give the car to me.
Don't you ever touch me!
Scarf like a World War II fighter pilot, but in a truck, and have hemorrhoids, and cry when you masturbate.
Nico! How are you?
Mrs. Faustin, it's nice to see you. I'm okay. You know, it's difficult.
Yes, very difficult.
I was sorry to hear about your husband.
Were you? Maybe. Unlike that treacherous rat, Dmitri.
He and I are not friends.
My husband was not perfect. Far from it. He was awful. A murdering, drug-addicted bully. In many ways, the world is better off without him. But now I am alone.
I'm sorry about that.
And my daughter grows up without a father. She's learning a bitter lesson very early.
Yes, it's bad.
And now the money is gone, the house got repossessed, and we are living in a one-room apartment. The land of opportunity. I'd rather be back in Russia. At least there, people don't pretend life has any pleasure.
Do you need money?
I need more than that. I need someone to come and get the man to leave my daughter alone. I can see he's a slime ball. I think he's trying to turn her into a stripper, or even worse.
What guy?
Some slime ball hangs out on Dillon Street in Shadler.
I can't do much for you. But I will get this slime ball to leave your daughter alone.
Nico, thank you. But please, no more killing.
This next song I'm on to play at my funeral. Backwards. Man, I made a career out of backmasking. That's because I'm a tnuck.
I'll find another bit of coos.
You ever see Anna again? You're gonna be breathing through a tube for the rest of your life, slime ball!
Hey man, I feel like winning something. You got any races?
No one! I mean, no one can touch it up here! The cats are gonna blast along Newton Boulevard! Hit it up, you winner!
Everybody. networking site located at myroomonline.net has politicians pledging to protect children by monitoring the rest of us. Many citizens agree that My Room is awful. The internet is full of perverts and should be turned off. I've had a My Room page with a picture of me taking a sponge bath, and nobody wants to be my friend. Others love the My Room site. I have 10,000 My Room friends.
With that.
Nico, I got a favor to ask you.
What is it?
Well, you've been spending time with the rest of my family. I figured you may as well complete the set. You remember my brother Derek? Came along on the bank job?
Sure.
He's in a bad way. Last I heard, he was spending his hours in some park, an actor. Go down and check on him. Me and Gerald will cover any expenses incurred.
All right, man. I'll go find him.
You fucking asshole!
What?
I send you to destroy an organization and you only make the boss disappear. Now his chief lieutenant is holed up in an apartment and he wants to speak to the feds.
Whoa, hold on. An organization?
No, you fucking idiot! I paid you to do a man's job, you amateur, you fucking boy!
No. You sent me to kill one guy. One guy who would put you in prison.
Bullshit! All right, I'll tell you what, genius. I'll tell you what. Tell it to the judge. Tell him I only sent you to kill one guy, so it ain't your fault. I wonder what he'll say. Maybe he'll let you walk on account of you being brain dead and totally fucking mentally retarded.
Maybe he will. Either way, you're screwed.
Whoa. Look, you gotta do this for me. For us. Come on, you idiot. One more. The guy's a fucking lowlife. He means nothing. If there is a God, and he loves us, if there is, he'd want this cunt dead. The guy sells heroin to kids.
The world is full of bad people.
But we've got a lot to lose.
I don't have anything to lose, Mr. McCreary.
How much?
You know my price.
No.
Five. You're cool. I don't care.
You bastard. Okay. Now, the guy lives in an apartment on Denver between V and W. He's holed up there pretty tight. I left a rifle for you in the trunk of a car at the corner of Albany and M. So go there, give me a call.
So,
let's do it.
Oh, thank you.
Calculating.
Streets of Liberty City. Yeah, but nobody does live radio anymore. Nobody.
200.
Yeah. It's been a long time already.
Congress is considering legislation outlawing email while driving, citing a bittersweet email device as the cause for several traffic accidents.
By France in 1886 as a symbol of joy at 100 years free from British spelling. Relations between the two countries have been strained ever since President Laudon decreed that French maid outfits were to be renamed slutty Halloween costumes.
I found the place.
Okay, the mopes hold up in his apartment. It's on the fourth floor on the east side of the street. Go up onto the roof of the building opposite to get a shot at him.
What if he isn't standing by the window?
Then use your damn imagination to get him to the window. Keith, call me when it's done.
You have yours. Independent FM. It's a revolution.
This next one is like an old dog. Faithful, friendly, ready to be put down. Why do you betray all your friends?
My heart stopped. The left side of my face has gone numb.
Are you calling for Burger Shot?
The Heart Stopper, the all-new Tower of a Meal at Burger Shot. It's the 6-pound burger.
I dealt with him.
You did the right thing. I hope that the kids out there get this message and realize that there are better paths to take.
I'm not interested in your sermon, Mr. McCreary. Let's not pretend that this was anything other than business.
There's nothing wrong with admitting that you've done some good. The community thanks you. 1% better. If 100 people manage that, it'd be 100%.
Shit on the computers. Hope the internet is worth it.
I got to go.
Is guaranteed. If you're not completely happy, just wrap the baby in the plastic bag provided, place it in the box, and drop it off in your nearest river. Babiesovernight.com. Your new bundle of joy in a box.
I need in this car.
You pick the content. We get the advertising revenue. Welcome to a revolution of entertainment metrics.
I'm sorry, it's an ugly sin.
You can never get tired of this next song. Once you do, you'll be too senile to remember any of the best times of your life. Let's think about that while we both listen to a song you've probably never even paid for.
Put that Feltzer in the lockup, man.
Look at that, baby.
Sure, Brucey. Tell me if there's something else you need.
Out of the
the car, friend.
You must want me to beat your ass!
Yo, Brucey, I'm in the mood to do some racing. Is there one going on?
You are number one, man. The greatest of all time. There's another one for you, bro. The race goes from South Broker. Dominating.
We'll be right back. Everybody!
Okay, where to?
Take me to Iron Street.
Okie dokie, friends, here we are.
Come in, Nico.
Aye.
So, you fought in the war?
You know a lot.
Yes, you're looking for some people.